Good morning, my dear. It is Margaret Fontana calling. I would like to tell you a bit about my grandson, Johnny. After all, your job is to prepare a room for him. And I really wanted to make him feel at home right away. I even bought some of his favorite books so he can have them here. Oh, yes. He always has his nose in a book. Ever since he was a little boy, he would come to me and say, "Grandma, I got a new book. Read it with me." Very well spoken, even as a toddler. Now he reads by himself, of course. Doesn't need Grandma's help at all. Oh, I would rather say that we were, and I love those days. Ah, children. They grow up way too fast. You have to cherish every moment you share with them. One more year and my little Johnny will be a teenager. I feel like this summer is my last chance to reconnect with him. And that is why I care so much about his room. I hope that if he likes it, he will want to visit me more often. So please, take good care of preparing it. Have a nice day, my dear. Goodbye. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.